The Invincibles before and after joining Arsenal Football Club, Gael Clichy. Between 2002 to 2003, Gael Clichy played for Cannes with a club appearance of 15. Clichy would then join Arsenal in 2003 with a club appearance of 187. In 2011, Gael Clichy would play for Manchester City with a club appearance of 138. In his final year before retirement, Gael Clichy would play for Istanbul Başakşehir with a club appearance of 79 before hanging up his boots.